Wisconsin, Mr. Brett Williams, the Kite Whisperer.
Is that what he's using as a moniker?
You saw how hard that was a little bit of work there, wasn't it, Brett? Keeping them nice and steady and in line. If you want to have a test flight, learn how to fly a kite, go see Brett. And Colleen is over there as well. Take a look at the vertical pink and yellow banners. That's where Brett and Colleen are hanging out all day. And you can take a test flight, learn how to fly a Revolution or a two-line, dual-line or four-line kite. Right, Brett? Go on over and see Brett and Colleen, and over in the Learn to Fly field. Coming up next, the Chicago Fire Kite team is taking the field. Josh Gordon, Dan Brunell, Zach Gordon, and Kathy Brunell making up the Chicago Fire Kite team. Following the Chicago Fire's performance,